I remember long ago another starry night like this. In the firelight, Fernando, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were close now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry.
If I had to do the same again, I'd take the EBT money from Fernando Rixon when he was in my motor. Good luck, God bless, Fernando Rixon. Somebody tell me, is the sound alright? Is the sound okay? Can you hear me clearly? Kieran, tell me, is it gone? I sound as if I'm shouting. I was shouting. I've got a brilliant mic here, I don't have to talk too loud. Right, so if I pull my table here, and if I just sit here. Now, we're doing a sound check. 1, 2, 3, not too loud. Is it clear? Is it clear? On the Wheels of Steel, this is Crackpot McDougal saying, Celtic fans singing a roll of honour. Right, Ed. And then we all returned. England, you're a bastard. Don't think you've won, Kelly McCaskill. Alex Salmon, Sturgeon Fishface.
Oh!
Right, how's that sounding? And when we have the ten, England, you're a monster. Right, turn it in. Great, Jungle Boys, Jingle Boy Summit. How's that sounding now? Nice and clear. Tickety boo. If I press this, remember this. Is the normalizer on? Okay, so it's on high quality. We've got high quality. I've clicked high quality. Is it high quality or not? I'm always using it, but the mic can be a bit away for you. Right, we're doing a sound check, a live sound check. Jungle Boy saying, put it a wee bit away from me. Yeah, that's as far away as it can go. It's right at the end of the table. It's okay, but no perfect. What's the matter with it? What is the matter with it? Can you hear the clicking? Can you hear the fan? Is it the clicking of the fan? Is that what you hear? Is it the clicking of the fan? If it's the clicking of the fan, then we can sort the clicking of the van. Right, what we'll do, we'll get that wee table there, and we'll put this over there. Right, so on a mic, then on a standalone. Right, Mikey. Right, any good? Clearer? Better? Shiter? Pardon the pig. Right, happy days. Come on, can you hear me? What's happening now? What have we got here? It's all right now, Michael. The Celtic Club said it's all right now. Do it. No, there is no background noise. There is no background noise. There's nothing. You just hear me clear. Now I put the mic on a little table about 2 feet away from the computer. It's about 2 or 3 feet away from me. Are we good to go? We've had Michael first in it, Jungle Boy. Somebody said that Jungle Boy third in it. Are we good to go? Happy fucking days. Sorry for the language, hold on.
Happy days. Sky, hello blue. There's nothing can hold me when I hold you. You're so right, it can't be wrong. Rocking and rolling all week long. Saturday, what a day. Moving all week. Sky, hello blue. There's nothing can hold me when I hold you. Feels so right, it can't be wrong. Rocking and rolling all week long. Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. Saturday, what a day. Moving all week.
Right, that's perfect. Everybody says it's perfect. If you all can cut, then what we'll do is we'll just do this here. If you all can cut, we've got a good sound. We have got about 40 minutes of this show, 40 minutes to get some fun and calls done to make up for the abomination of the earlier show, the sound bit. We spoke to Pat Nevin. I don't know if you heard the call with Pat Nevin. He said, phone back, he quite liked the chat, had it. He thoroughly enjoyed the chat, I think that's what it was I could quote him with. Try and enjoy the chat. We'd like to get it back on again, but he's not going to be back in the country till next week. So, c'est la vie. While you show back on here, right, until you've done a few retweets to retweets, you better get your finger out. Fingers are right out your bakies. Steak bakies not accepted. No excuses. Off, look at that. Celtic Dreams jams here, you've done it. Forget that pish. Who's Paddy done? Get Tommy on. Who's he put on here? Paddy Kelly has put a thing on me. Time for a smile, great, be happy. Paddy Kelly, Scottish Tommy, God bless. Right. Phone calls not accepted here, no phone calls accepted just now, sorry, no phone calls accepted now because we're on a phone out show. I've not done many lunchtime phone out shows in a long time, maybe God willing I might be able to do a wee evening show prior to Celtic Dreams on the lineup for the weekend for all the discerning teams out there. God willing I might do a wee show between 7:30 to 8:00, God willing, leading up to the good Celtic Dreams G-Man from 8 into the wee small hours. God willing, probably. Maybe Paddy Brennan, he might come on. It's all to be confirmed. And then tomorrow, first thing at Kelton Books, you can get the book by Paul Larkin against the Edinburgh establishment. And then Celtic playing Dundee United at home, 3:00. But prior to that, 11:30, Celtic Graves, in commemoration, in memory, and respect of the parishioners, the good people of 1887-1888, 40 years after the Great Hunger, the descendants and the survivors of the Great Hunger were still in Glasgow, and brave men formed our beloved club as an idea, as an example, as a way of life. The motto of Barcelona is more than just a club. We are more than that motto. We are more than just a club. We are a way of life. You're not going to put my teeth in. We are a way of life. We are a culture and a peaceful, welcoming people. And that has to be stressed. We are a people, an ethos and a culture, and welcoming to all creeds, kinds. Celtic Park is a beacon of light for all the oppressed people. Born under oppression was our club, and it's for the oppressed of all creeds, of all kinds, from Lithuanians to Polacks, to Jews, to Muslims, Arabs, sand boys, sand dancers, street dancers, just as long as your name's no Ian Blackie and you're out of bet in your team. We don't take cheats, we don't need to cheat. We win on our own merit. And we are the ones being criminalised. We are the ones being sodomised by the shite from Govan. The old firm is no more. We are not joined at the hip by the ugly sisters. They're in distant divisions far away, many galaxies away. The evil empire has been banished, and we must distance ourselves from those cheating scumbags. We are allowed our club to be criminalised. The temporary custodian sitting in there. Shame on you. We'll be back in 2. Stay there.
With a four-leaf clover on my breast, and the green and white upon my chest, it's such a joy for us to see, 'cause they play football.